Hello everyone, now we are with Mr. Park, the Skylar Park and father and coach of her. Now we are in the Pan American Taekwondo Championship. Thank you for staying with us, Mr. Park. Thank you for attending us. How was this event for you? How is going, the event?
The event is going well. We're just waiting for our finals to happen. And obviously this is the last competition before the Olympics in Tokyo. So we're very excited about having another competition just to get some more experience, and especially after being with the COVID with 16 months since Costa Rica, that most people haven't competed. It's nice to see everybody. It's nice to actually get in the ring and sparring again.
Yeah, it's the first event from a long time, you know. But now, before the Olympics, how are you feeling? How are you working? How is the, will you have a camp?
Well, I think the camps are difficult. We were planning to go to camp in Korea. Actually, not just us, but the whole Pan American kind of Olympic group. But with the quarantine that we have to do when we get to Korea for 2 weeks, it makes it difficult because we would go there, we would have to quarantine for 2 weeks and miss 2 weeks of training, and then spend whatever time before we go to Tokyo. So that makes it difficult for everybody, and us included.
Yeah, how was the preparation to get Tokyo? Are you dreaming with one medal, with podium? Do you think that it's possible, the podium? How do you work?
How do I work? I mean, whatever competition we go to, we're going there to win. I mean, do we have do I think that we have a chance of getting on the podium? Absolutely. It's just a matter of who fights well that day, but we're planning on standing up at the top in Tokyo.
Excellent.
Yes.
Do you have any message to send the all Canadian Taekwondo players that follow the process of you and Skylar?
Yes. You know, I wanted to thank everybody, our Canadian, not only Taekwondoists, but everybody in Canada, just for the support that we've been receiving since we qualified for the Olympics. And we know that the whole country is cheering us on, and hopefully we can bring some more joy to everybody in Canada and across the world with the Olympics happening. That, and especially for Canadians, we hope we do you proud, and we'll stand on top of the podium, hopefully, and that's what we're going for.
Thank you for sharing with us, Mr. Jake. Good to see you, and the best of the success to Tokyo 2020.
Well, thank you very much. Nice to see you as well, too. I missed you guys. I missed everybody here. We haven't seen, like I said, each other for a long time, so it almost kind of feels like normal now. So thank you.
Thank you, sir.